stirring up no more trouble.
Watch out!
Oh, beauty! Finish the bastard off!
Stop that pilferer!
Won't bite back now, will you? That is a door nail. And good riddance.
Stop the thief!
You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
I don't see Mr. Abelheim.
Well, we tried.
Psst. I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
God's sake! Are you trying to blow the gaff?
What? Sergeant Abelheim, at your service. I presume you're the Fry twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting you to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. A very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman.
Whatever you do, try to remain within the bounds of the law, for my sake. I don't need any corpses at the station. Approach the target from behind and attempt to make them talk. Then move into my carriage, carefully.
Thank you. Collecting rent from people who don't owe you a shilling.
We're fast
yeah,
friends.
Yeah, me and half the Richies in this bloody city. You gonna kidnap them too?
Maybe, but I'm starting with you.
I'm desperate. I've seen.
Silence, and I might let you live.
Yeah. we're going to explain this back at the station.
Here!
Oh! traveling show in
France. Slow down.
Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
Thank you, Jacob.
One more pit.
Ready to fight if you need me, Jacob.
You can still see you, pal.
Someone take care of him!
Be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
He won't be standing for long.
How's everything, sir? That's not bloody yours.
To want my employer's attention, Mr. Fry. Oh, I positively crave it. But you'll do for now.
As you like.
You made a big mistake.
Look alive!
You leave.
This one took a shot once. Serves you right.
Whoever you are, I'm coming. Not looking so tough now, are you?
Stay here.
Right.
Right, lads. That'll be all.
Very well. What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence, something you clearly need.
Now, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Good to see you again, sir.
Maybe you'll change your attitude if I come over there.
You help me.
Should alert the authorities. Some of us have to work instead of playing pranks.
Less chitter chatter and more work.
What news you got?
I'm your man.
Here if you need me, Jake.
Oh, don't mind me. The cheek of some people.
Keep quiet. I'm here to help.
Thanks, mister.
What's all the ruckus?
How are you?
I'm a bit pegging of travel.
Oh,
pummel them.
I don't deserve to die. Right, I'm a good man. I bloody swear.
There must be something of interest in. Missing out on a bargain. I hope everything was to your satisfaction.
Ah, there you are. All that stands between you and Whitechapel is the villain controlling the borough. Kalok has demanded you settle the claim for territory in a gang fight.
His loss?
Here. I'm sure he can put this to better use than I can.
Oh, what's this, Greeny? Assassin Christmas.
Gather your allies.
Mr. Rexford Kalok has agreed to your terms and waits for you at the Whitechapel train station. He's bet his train on the fight.
No Kalok. No matter.
Attack!
Thank you.
I'd rather throw myself to the tracks than run Bertha another mile for that doughty ball bag.
Kaylock? He's left the station.
Mel! Hello, fancy pants. And who might you
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother, Jacob Fry.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Agnes McBean.
A delight.
I thought I was getting a promotion. I suppose I'm out of work now.
Come work for us instead.
I won't bile your heat.
You pay better than scraps?
Oh, I'm sure we can at least match that.
Then may I present to you Agnes and Bertha, lady and locomotive, at your service. I'll be in the next car.
A hideout on the rails? What an excellent idea.
Yes, it all worked out rather well. Now, I would like to follow up a lead on... Jacob? Is this serious?
I'm not doing anything until this gets fixed.
I believe I know someone who can help with that.
I knew you would, Greeny.
You know, a mite of money goes a mickle bit in this city. Think of the power of good you can do with the purse you bring. You talk of restoring London. Well, now's your chance. That there map shows who to speak to. Old friends, if you will. Give him a whiff of that sterling, and maybe you can save us all from having to lay down our knife and fork afore we're ready. Enough shop talk. I believe Mr. Green said there was someone he wanted you to meet.